Morning.
Morning.
It's our last day in Thailand, so we're going to say bye and then carry on with our day.
Bye.
Bye.
Morning everyone. Right, I'm at the front of the condo. Gone the other way today. I'm heading towards Pattaya. So not far today at all. As you can see, the ground's wet. It was raining up to about 5 minutes ago, and it's 9:20, so I lost a bit of time this morning because of the weather. So yeah, I think I'm going to go to Naglur today and take some photos of the fishing village, and then probably head back via the vegetarian restaurant and get some food for later. Right, so that's the plan. It all might change though. So I'm 8 miles in, I'm at Naglur now, and this is a little fishing village that tides out. So I'll swim the camera around and let you have a little look. There's like Chinese style sauce salad over there. Stinks of fish around here. You see that stupa there? That there. It's a sanctuary of truth. There's all the little fishing boats. And over there in the background is an oil refinery place. There's a few fishing boats. See all the clouds and the hills at the background. Right, I'm back now, so that's 29 miles. That was an hour 35 minutes, so yeah, it wasn't all that. But right, I'm gonna go in now, shower, and then I'm gonna go out.
ก็ได้เองแหละไม่ได้ก็ยังไงก็ไม่ได้แกต้องมาจากได้ก็ต้องชมแน่นอนได้แล้วคนเล็กๆอ่ะกล่องเนี้ยกล่องเนี้ยเนี่ยกล่องเนี้ย พี่ชายว่าคือว่าไปจริงหรือตั้งใจไปจริงอ่ะชาวไต่ปองกงไหนได้ด่านก็แต่แข็งก็แต่แข็งไม่มีใจเป็นไร
นี่ถุงเท่าไหร่นะ
ถุงละ10บาทอ่ะ
We're here at the temple now, me, FiFI, Mum and Tin, and we're just about to wipe her up before we go. Right, we just had our blessing in the temple. That was good fun, wasn't it, Fee?
Yeah.
Did you get soaked?
Yeah, mate.
Really. Alright then, well, we're just going to say goodbye to the monks and that, and then we're going to go. See you in a bit. Right, we're in the market for the last time. Mom's getting some food before we go. So, I'll just show you what we're doing. Yeah. You're getting fried one then?
Yeah. Why you say you know how? This one. The fried or normal?
Normal.
อันนี้ค่ะอันนั้นเกือบใช่ไหม
คะเกือบเรื่องค่ะ
อยากให้บอมของชิ้นนี้อีกอ่ะ
ที่ใส่ the black coffee Thank you.
right, that's it, we've done all the shopping and we've got all the stuff we need to go, so we're off back to the condo now, and then we're going to take the car back, off hire that, and then me and Tin are going to go swimming, so happy days. So it's about 5:30 now, the car's gone back, everything's pretty cool, and I was going to go to the pool, but me and Tin decided, because the sea looks so nice, we go for a swim in the sea, didn't we, Tin?
Yep.
And then we're going to the pool later. So here we are, you can come for a final swim with us. Taxi's here at 7:30.
Dad, I took the pool tickets.
What's it like, Ting?
Yeah.
Quite warm, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come on, get on in. He's always running away. I mean, anyway. So yeah, this is our file well swim on John Tien Beach, and it is lovely. And I'm feeling pretty sad to be going. Only a couple of hours and we'll be gone on our way to the airport. Tim's decided to get in now. Right, we're all done on the beach now. Now we're going to go to the pool. Just a last minute recap. I just got stung by a little jellyfish, didn't I, Tim?
Yep.
It's a tiny little thing, but it stings a bit. But it's only on my hand, so it's not too bad. So yeah, we're going to head on round to the pool now and finish off at the pool. Tim managed to pick up a bike on the front and we ride into the pool. Save a bit of energy, innit?
Yep.
Well, you're looking boss there, mate. Look at your six pack. You got out again, haven't you?
Yep.
It's getting done by Tim on the bike. So we're at the pool in the condo for our final swim. Tim's having a shower, so our final swim. That's it. Tim's getting pretty good at his underwater swimming now. Well, that's pretty good, that's 13 seconds.
I'm not.
No!
I'm
not. No!
Right, we're all done at the pool. That was a bit of fun, wasn't it, mate?
Yep.
What was more fun, the pool or the beach?
Pool.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. You get to dive.
Yeah, all right then. Well, that's the end from the pool. We'll catch you later when we're making our way to the airport. Bye. Taxi now to the airport. Tin and FiFI are asleep, and we've only been in there about 1/2 hour, so this is the end. So we're at Swanepoel now, we're just about checking in. Just got a little bit of luggage, as you can see. And a little bit of tin's got. What do you think there, mate, going home?
I'm sad.
What do you think, Bom, going home? Sad?
I'm excited.
No, not really.
Not really. Tin's sad, I'm sad, FiFI's excited, and Mum's glad to go home. Oh well, see you in a bit. We're at the airport now, we're all checked in. We had a little bit of an ordeal, our bags were too heavy, so we had to do a bit of a bag shuffle in that, and I'm carrying a computer screen, so I don't know if they're going to let me through security with it or not, so I'm just going to have to leave it here. But yeah, we're on our way through immigration now, and we'll catch you at the other side. Right, bye then everyone, we're now leaving Thailand. So we'll see you when we get to Kiev.
Bye.
Bye.